Learn to play poker with the Opie and Anthony Show.
No! Oh, God! She spilled my chip.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, Opie! Oh, I'll bring it out! Now clean it out!
That's right. Be a poker player, just like your father.
The Opie and Anthony Show.
Are you happy now, Opie? Are you happy?
Anthony, the XFL.
Right, the XFL. This is going to be huge.
We are, by the way, we're dead serious. We're going to send Stinky to Mississippi.
Winona.
Winona.
Can't Winona, say Mississippi, right. W-O-N-A, the station. We are going to send Stinky down there so he can call us. From WONA
right.
In Winona.
We want him to leave Monday, so if someone could help us with a ride, because we want him to hitch rides all the way down there.
Yeah.
No planes or anything, and then we'll check in with his progress.
There goes Stinky now down Route 80.
So if someone could help us with a ride for Stinky on Monday. Monday the show starts. We'll even come on early.
Mm-hmm.
And Stinky...
What?
I know.
It's the most unbelievable thing I've ever heard.
Stinky will be in studio.
Yeah.
And we'll walk him out to the street, and there's his ride waiting for him.
He will go to Winona, Mississippi. That's a couple of days, at least. That's a couple of day drive, my friend.
And he's agreed. Then we're going to have someone drop him off in Mississippi, and then it's really up to Stinky to figure out how the hell to get back to New York.
My God. Well, all right. Hopefully we'll hook him up with somebody that isn't insane.
Do you like having your background?
That'd be nice. Hey, your ride's here.
Do you like having your background?
Those men wanted to have sex with me.
You ever seen a grown man naked?
Penises. Butt sex.
Stick it in my mouth.
All I wanted was a ride. I just wanted to do good for the show. I just wanted to do a bit for the show.
So what do you think of my tight pants?
You're a kid toucher.
Ouch.
Oh, poor guy.
Howdy, faggot.
It looks like I'm a wreck. It's in the hole!
Hello, cutie pie. Now we're having fun. Your clothes. Give them to me. Now.
It rubs the lotion on its skin. It does this whenever it's told.
Now we're having fun.
And audio of the trucker after he got a hold of Stinky.
Oh, yeah.
Virgin.
I'm gay. I'm gay, and it feels good.
Anthony, we have a trucker on his CB as he drives Stinky to Mississippi.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, everybody, we're all going to get laid.
My God, wouldn't it be marvelous if I turned out to be a homosexual?
Never fear, Smith is here.
Oh, my God.
Your days of finger-banging, old Mary Jane Rottencrotch through her pretty pink panties are over.
Anthony.
Yeah.
The trucker very pissed off after Stinky did his thing there.
Oh, nice yeah? Head, Deke.
Wow.
Yes, Stinky? Yes, yes? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Ouch.
Oh, here's the trucker again. Talking to Stinky at speeds of 80 miles an hour.
Don't just stare at it. Eat it.
I am gay. You hear? I'm not gay. I just act that way to get chicks.
More audio of the trucker, Anthony.
Oh, yeah?
No, I had. Back to... they're in the middle of nowhere. It's like 3 in the morning.
Yeah.
somewhere outside Mississippi.
How'd you like to suck my ass?
Sticky has left the phones. He can't even breathe. He's laughing so hard.
Torture! It's torture!
Oh my God.
Stinky, Stinky, what's wrong?
Ah!
Yes, Stinky?
I don't believe it. Ah! Oh!
Are you my pal?
Okay.
I'm Big Dick Black.
Stinky, what's wrong?
Oh! 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 I don't play it.
Holy smoke.
Oh, you're very naughty.
All right, man. Yeah. XFL.
Audio of Stinky as he begins his journey.
Hello. My name is Mr. Hack.
I played the wrong one. Sorry.
Be quiet, sir.
Come in.
All right, great. So the XFL. Thank you for that live read, Anthony.
Yeah.
God, we're so late.
Guy was shouting at me, hey, show me your cans. So I did, and he plummeted 17 floors and was impaled on a forklift. But my tits looked great.
Please wow responsibly. A public service announcement of the Opie and Anthony Show.
It's the O&A virus.